As spring arrived in the south of France, ITER headquarters got a new look. Lines of lavender bushes and several 100-year-old olive trees were planted around the building, creating an authentic Provençal look, feel and perfume. Following the ancient tradition in France, ITER staff were given sprigs of lily of the valley as they arrived at work. Happy spring to everyone.